This is Chalice. I'm going to look about today my students how to join us a computer science project. So I'm a teacher in a department of computer science. I'm working at PSLV school. So I'm very glad. I'm very happy to say this. I'm so excited. I don't know how they will done. So I'm very happy to see this. Come follow me too. Let's see that.
This is Charles. Let me go to see for my dear students how to done a computer science project. I'm eager to waiting for and what they've done. Okay, come on, let's see how to see this. Focus here. Focus.
Good morning, ma'am. I am Aparna from 7th grade. I was going to tell about stethoscope. We can hear the stethoscope by the keeping in the chest. This is called ear tips. This is adequate. This is head, the diaphragm or bells. Ma'am, did you hear?
Yeah.
Stethoscope was found invented by Rethropy Clancy in 1850. We can hear the stethoscope by lungs to heart. The main reason to having stethoscope is to flow the air in the lungs. We can find out easily. Ma'am, to on the stethoscope bar. To tap in that bell.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Wonderful morning, ma'am. I am going to tell about vacuum cleaner. Vacuum cleaner is invented by Hubert Cecil Buck in 1901. A vacuum cleaner is easy to inhale the dust. It's inhale the dust like for example sand, the broken shop with dust. Okay, then the sand.
Ma'am.
I'm going to tell about how to make the vacuum cleaner.
Bring small fish papers.
I'm going to tell about how to make the vacuum cleaner. Take one plastic bottle and cut into upper and lower, then put hole on back. Then put hole on back of it. Then connect a tube and battery, then it can connect with the use of electricity. Thank you. This is an automatic traffic controller. So what is it? This one? Police station here. This is a car, ma'am. Okay. The car comes and touches with the camera observed that the sound is hearing.
So automatically the sensor alerted for when it happened to this accident. So this is a good for in your done. So nice. I am very admired for you in your project.
Okay.
Shall we go next?
This is a
password lock. Password lock. Okay. This is a password lock. Nice.
Okay.
This is not in the That's
enough?
This is
also
password
lock. So why not
password lock?
division.
Unfortunately, the wire was on board and how was the one of them?
running the all the program.
Yeah, yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, the computer is broken. This computer only the not work, unable to work, ma'am. And all the computers were working. And unfortunately, how it was damaged means all the computers was unable to work, ma'am.
Super nice. Thank you.
Okay. What is this?
This is the electronic voting machine.
Oh, this is the electronic voting machine.
Yes.
Can I try this?
Yes, yes.
So I like grapes. I'm going to touch for the grape symbol.
This button only.
Ah. Right. Which is my
these two damaged man. With this with
like this. Like it's focused here. This is the EVM machine. So look very nicely. Please explain why we are using now where is this one.
Because it is very easy and simple. Then in olden days it is very hard to that piece of paper in that box. But it is simple and easy. We can press this button easily and we can vote.
So that's enough. So look here, this is the electronic voting machines. They have to done this very perfect, like your original machines. So, and touch here means the light is implemented to my vote is done. Okay, that is so nice. Good attempt, very good. Very good, thank you so much.
Thank you.